Capital Helles. It's a lager that's brewed at a higher alcohol strength, a lighter block style lager, which is the German lager. For this guy, I'm using mostly Pilsner malts with a good amount of Vienna and Munich malts, a little bit of Carapils in there for body. That's what we're doing. This would be great. It should be a good lager to pound tons down. Good for this time of year. It'd be perfect for like the Oktoberfest. Steins of this thing would be great. We're using an interesting yeast strain. It's called a high pressure lager strain, which actually ferments under 15 and a half or 15 PSI. So you're fermenting under pressure, which is kind of strange. Excited about this beer?
I'm excited. I'm the one who's excited.
I can't be more excited.